Luke.
Jesse, thank you so much. Well, the coronavirus pandemic is taking a toll on everyone, especially those on the front lines. Doctors, nurses, paramedics, and all other healthcare workers are putting not only their physical well-being at risk, but also their mental well-being. Sarah Dolliff has their story.